Hello. I give honor to glory of Father God, Lord Jesus. Amen. So, God put on my heart to, you know, make a video to bring people together. And it's called, Black History Month Part 2. And, it's gonna be the adventures of Hot Wheels in Disneyland. And the names will be, Elliot Handler and Walt Disney. So, I'm gonna read real quick. Who have been in Hot Wheels? Elliot Handler. Elliot Handler was born when Mattel co-founder Elliot Handler, Sean left his wife and Mattel co-founder Ruth Handler, challenged his design team, which included the General Motors car designer and a rocket scientist to create a toy car that was cooler and performed better than anything on the market. And this is him right here. This is his wife and his wife right here. Here. And he's been Hot Wheels. Okay, so the artwork. Okay, so it's gonna be a video real quick. Okay, so he invented. I'll show you. So let's twist the event real quick. Yeah. Oh, come in. Oh, sorry. Okay, so back to I'm saying doing right. They both Chan Handler, he invented, you know, this, right? These are the cars that, you know, were invented. You know. And yeah, he invented this too. Right here, the cars. And so, I'm going to go to Walt Disney. Okay. saying? So, yeah. Okay, Walt Disney. Okay. Walter Elias Disney was an American entrepreneur, animator, writer, voice actor, and film producer. A pioneer of the American animation industry, he invented several developments in the production of cartoons. And what he invented for, what he's famous for? Walt Disney in full name. Walter Elias Disney, born December 5th, 1901, Chicago, Illinois, U.S., died December 15th, 1966, Los Angeles, California. American motion picture and television producer and showman, famous as a pioneer of animation, cartoon films, and the creator of such cartoons as Mickey Mouse and Donald. And this, his inventions really. Disneyland, this way you invented real quick. Okay, let's see, I'm trying to find the right article. Let's see. I'm finna just, you know. Yeah. Okay, okay, so I got, you know, thing. Really. I put a castle. Okay, so even this right here, you know, Disneyland is invented with. Okay. So right here, so okay, so see. This is where you bend it right here. Disneyland. See that? That's where you bend it. Also, I want to, you know, just testify real quick about God the Father and Jesus Christ. That's the story about Saint Philomena, right? That story about her. Let's talk about God really real quick. God the Father. He gave me ideas lately, you know. I was talking to him, you know, before. Talking to him, you know, this and that. You know. God, you know. He called me to teach people because there's a lot of racism going on in the world, you know. And people don't know what came from who, so. He called me out to, you know, do this type of stuff, so. Also, there might be, you know, Bible stories. I don't know what I'm going to read, have to interpret, so, yeah. So, you know, God, you know, he even, you know, he's talking, you know, about the thing, and like, he wants me to, you know, learn new stuff, you know, learn new things, you know. That's all. I give glory to God the Father, Jesus Christ, and amen. I give glory to God the Father, Jesus Christ, the Holy Spirit, amen.